And the late William Donald Schaefer continues to be honored and remembered. Tonight, it's with a new exhibit highlighting his contributions to Baltimore sports. 11 News reporter Jennifer Franciotti shows us the latest tribute.
At the Sports Legends Museum downtown, the newest exhibit on display isn't for an athlete, but for perhaps the biggest advocate of sports in Maryland, the late William Donald Schaefer.
He really was a visionary man, more so than any politician I think that any of us in this state have ever seen. So we thought that it was appropriate to create a tribute to him.
In the modest display, you'll see the pen that Schaefer used to sign into law the project that is now Camden Yards. And there are pictures that show significant steps in the road to create Oriole Park.
The museum is looking to add to the Schaefer exhibit here, so if you just happen to have something at home related to his dedication to Baltimore sports, well, the museum would like to have it.
We all collect mementos and things like that. I know that I went into my attic and found an old campaign poster that he had signed for me. So it's stuff like that that we're looking for people to bring down. I don't think that he was maybe the biggest sports fan ever, but he understood sports well enough to know that it really contributed mightily to the overall cultural landscape, you know, that is Baltimore and Maryland.
The former governor helped bring the NFL back to Baltimore. He supported the Babe Ruth Museum and secured the Colts archives, which are now housed in a vault inside the Sports Legends Museum. The museum itself is a monument to Baltimore sports history that wouldn't have been possible without Schaefer's support.
For us to be able to present Baltimore and Maryland sports history here because of him, he had that vision that I think that we deserve. He deserves for us to honor him, for us to pay tribute for, you know, for a long, long, long time.
Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.